have a show.
As they get ready to pick up their momentum.
And we have back to the
I don't even want to see lap cars. I want them all to the back. Where's Tapley? Tapley? All lap cars to the rear. You know the rules. All right, here we go. Wow. Pretty money on these restarts, though. To the back. Thank you. five car is good, though.
It looks really good right there.
Maybe I wasn't clear. I didn't need 12.
Was it?
For me, it was pretty difficult. I just missed it. I was way too tight from the get-go, and it was kind of a turd, actually, so I didn't know if I was happy to see the restarts, or it seemed like it'd be all right for a couple laps, but just didn't have nothing for him tonight. Thank Valente Automall, everyone, for sticking around to the end of this one, and have a good night. Thanks.
Yeah, we got a little bit free on that long run, but once the tires came cooled back down, the car came right back to me, and we're able to get right up on Keith there, but Keith had a good car. Congratulations to him, and we ended up second.
And now it is time to meet our winner, his second career victory in the Valente Modified Series, being congratulated by his dad. On easy street, then all of a sudden the caution started to come out. What was your frame of mind when that was happening?
Yeah, you know, I know we saved a while while we were talking about this car, which is absolutely awesome, but I had a call on your life, made my job really easy, worked with the race cars, and I saw your chassis, distinguished the sound, and I mean, I got off front, I just rolled and rolled, and, you know, when all the race cars came at the end, I knew I had another car on the evening.
Okay, that's the story, ladies and gentlemen. Nice winner. A diamond.